You've probably heard that the CISP is all about being able to apply the knowledge in different scenarios. It is not just having the knowledge. The key to passing the exam is all about how you study. Your approach is just as important as the actual curriculum. That's exactly why I built this system and all the materials in it. They do that. They give you both the knowledge and the approach. So let's start with the core, the videos. You get over 34 hours of lectures that take you from where do I start all the way to exam day. You'll learn every domain, every key concept, and the real logic behind the questions, not just definitions. And yes, my lectures are direct, clear, and with examples that actually make sense. No filler, no fluff, every minute has a purpose. Then you get the downloadable PDF study guides and handouts, three types for three different uses. The full study guide for depth, built from the lectures, the quick sheets for when you need to do your topic reviews, and the mnemonics, giving you the memory tricks that can save you when your brain's fried on exam day. In total, more than 400 pages. Next up, flashcards. You get over 2,800 of them across all 8 domains. They have short answers for when you're reviewing, and full explanations when you need more detail. They also have direct links to relevant lectures and Wikipedia articles if you want to learn more. They sync across any device on browsers, Android or iOS. You can even use them offline. They have spaced repetition that drills into your weak spots at the right intervals. If you have 5 minutes waiting in line, you can do flashcards. Then there's the glossary, 2,500 plus terms, all mapped to the domains. You see a term, you look it up, you get the right definition from an exam point of view. And when it's time to test yourself, that's where the practice questions come in. You will likely spend 50% or more of your study time here. We give you more than 5,000 questions, split by difficulty, easy, mid, hard, and complex. Every single one has full explanations, not just why the right answer is right, but also why the wrong ones that looked right are not right in this specific scenario. You'll learn to see the traps, the logic, and the patterns that the exam uses. You start with the easy and mid-difficulty questions. They will help you find your large knowledge gaps and teach you initial question deconstruction. You stay with the easy to mid questions until you're consistently scoring 80% plus across all domains. At that point, you move to the hard and complex questions. They are convoluted, they can have competing requirements, and a single word can change the right answer. They push how you think. But what they do is they help you spot keywords, priorities, and those most right answers. Those skills can make or break your score. You'll also get after-topic and after-domain quizzes for quick checkpoints in the video sections. The CISP is not about memorizing answers. It's about learning to deconstruct questions and answering what they are actually asking. Then we have 34 detailed CISP mind maps. They cover every domain, process, and key framework. Each of them breaks complex topics into clear visual branches with definitions, examples, best practices, and real-world connections. So you can actually see how everything ties together. They're perfect for quick reviews, last-minute refreshers, or visual learners who need to understand the why behind the what. Finally, you get the Thorbot. That is your 24/7 study coach. It is a CISP AI chatbot trained only on trusted sources. That is my courses, the NIST publications, information from ISC2, ISACA, OWASP, and all the CISP study guides. And not the both good and very wrong data that regular chatbots have. You ask a question, then you get a reply, then you can ask follow-up questions, you can get it to give you more detail, scenarios, use cases. You dig deeper and you get the explanations that you need in the format you want. It's not guessing because it has conflicting data, it is teaching. Think of it as your personal tutor that never sleeps. So when you put it all together, you get the videos, the handouts, flashcards, glossary, all the questions, the mind maps, and the Thorbot, giving you a full certification system that actually works. The right materials for the right approach. Every year, I help thousands of students pass their CISP exam. Now, let me help you.